Hi Rahman Rahim, you are watching Shiraz Khan YouTube channel. I say welcome to you in my channel. Today my topic is Introduction to Biology, Chapter Number 1. Before going to start my lecture, I would like to give you a brief introduction about the science and then I will come toward my own topic. Boys and girls, science is basically the knowledge of experiments and observations. These are the facts, these are the conclusions which the scientists drawn from the experiment performed in the past. What actually the scientists do? Scientists get observations, they perform the experiments, and they draw logical conclusions from that experiments in order to understand the basic principle of nature. If you do remember, in the 7th class, you studied about one book of science, and of course, you studied Oxford Book of Science. If we recall from that book, you studied there about the atom, different chemical compounds, different chemical bonds, and chemical reactions. You also studied there about the matter and energy, and of course you also studied there about the living things, about the animals, plants, different organs and organ systems of human beings, and about the microorganisms. Initially, you know, these all information, they were present only in one book. But gradually, you know, with the passage of time, when the knowledge of science was expanded, then it was not possible to keep that all information only in one book. That's why the scientists divided the science into three main branches. One is physics, second one is chemistry, and the third one, that is biology. In physics, we study about the matter and energy. In case of chemistry, we study about atom, different structures of the chemical compounds, the chemical reactions, and the basic principles which control data reactions. And if I talk about the biology is basically the study of life. Being a biology teacher, I will teach you biology as a subject. I believe biology is a fun. Biology is quite easy subject. And I will make biology easy for you guys. The word biology is derived from a Greek word. And it consists of two words. Number first, that is bios. Bios means life. Logos. Logos means discussion, study, reasoning. In conclusion, we can say that we study about life. So if you want to give a definition of the biology, so it is basically the branch of science in which we study about the life and its different aspects of the life. With the passage of time, you know, the knowledge of biology was also expanded, and then the one biology book is divided into three main divisions. Number first, zoology, second one, botany, and third, that is microbiology. Zoology word consists of two words. One is zoo and second one is logy. Zoo means animals and logy means study. So it's very clear. In zoology, we study about the animals. But always remember one thing, guys. In zoology, we also study about the human beings. Because we say that humans are social animals. So that's why we say zoology is the study of animals, including humans. Botany. Botany is the study of plants. We will study in the botany different plants. And if I talk about the microbiology, so micro means small, tiny creatures. So basically, microbiology is the branch of biology in which we study about the microorganisms. Microorganism means they are tiny creatures. They are such kind of organisms which we cannot see with the naked eye. So you will have to use the microscope to study that organism. That's why we say they are the microscopic organisms. If you are new here, please subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon. Leave the comments. If you have any question, my WhatsApp number is there. You can contact with me at 24/7. I am available for you guys at any time. In the last, I would like to give you a message. Please stay home and stay safe. Keep watching my videos. See you in the next video. Allah Hafiz.